grow corporate income?
Great question. So our founders, when they first started Brex, they were trying to get their own corporate card, and they found that it was just such a difficult process that required a personal guarantee to even be able to apply for the card. And with very low sales but a high funding round, they weren't able to have a credit limit that was in line with what their spending patterns were. So they went on this huge, lengthy process to try and understand what is lacking in the corporate card industry and how they could completely reinvigorate an industry that hasn't had much change in recent years. So what we've been able to do is have a vertical by vertical launch strategy and create a corporate card completely catered to the business needs of those businesses in that specific vertical.